The guy, which is an off-duty policeman according to the news, knows his environment very well. He knows that in this neighborhood, potential danger is just around the corner, which can change your evening in a heartbeat. He watches his surroundings constantly, even when he's on the phone, and therefore recognizes the scanning behavior for victims of two guys on a motorcycle.